The town of Kensington was founded in 1894, and today it's home to more than 2,000 residents. Recently, the town held its elections, and Peter Fosselman was elected to his fourth term as mayor. Mayor Fosselman is here to bring us up to date with what's happening in the town of Kensington. Mr. Mayor, thank you so much for being with us today.
Thank you for having me.
Congratulations on your fourth term. Tell me a little bit about some of your goals as you take on this new term as mayor.
Well, you know, one of the clear referendums from the recent town election was the revitalization of the town. As you know, we had a rather lengthy process with our master plan over the past 4 years, and folks really want to see some changes to the town in terms of revitalizing some more services, more options for eating, and so forth. And so we're really beginning to work with local developers, bankers, real estate agents, and deal makers in the area, Washington area, and from some other parts of the country to try to put some things together to better the town.
What are some of those key components as you see them in that new sector plan that are really going to make Kensington what folks are hoping?
Well, Susan, public amenities is probably the primary goal. The town does have several parks. We have 8 parks, which is a lot for a small town. But we don't have a lot of green space where folks can sit and do people watching, enjoy the shade and the trees along the streets and so forth. And we'd like some better amenities with reference to the green space, maybe some bicycle paths. Clearly, there will be some transportation solutions that will be addressed once development is underway. It's part of the amenity process. And just all around services in general, we lack restaurants. We do not have a lot of restaurants, and that was one of the number one things in the polls and the statistics that people came back with.
And I know traffic, you just mentioned transportation. Connecticut Avenue can be quite a bottleneck there in Kensington. How is that being addressed in this plan?
Well, at the moment, there's some short-term solutions going on. We have some problems there at the intersection of Connecticut and Knowles, the intersections of Connecticut and Plyers Mill. Both of those areas are owned by the state, controlled by the state, with the county's assistance in traffic control and traffic lighting. And so we've been working with those two entities to come up with some solutions. There's some repaving going on. We have some new red light cameras in, some better actual signals that have been put in. And then long term, we're looking at some solutions such as lane widening, the bus rapid transit system, and then undergrounding Howard Avenue under Connecticut Avenue to create a sort of thoroughfare to connect the east and west side of town.
Okay, it sounds like a lot of good things are going to be happening in Kensington. I want to thank you very much for coming out to talk to us today. Mayor Peter Fosselman, Kensington.